heard it through the grapevine. Today I'm using my black Epi Custom. I've tuned it all the way down to D. So D, low D to high D again. So much like I did in one of my earlier videos with looking at my back door. So with this one, again, tuning wise, we're looking at a low D. I've got a low G. C. F. An A. And a D. So now my D major chord is in the formation of an E. Right, so that being said, I'm just going to play over the top of the CCR's album track, Heard It Through the Grapevine. I'm going to play from the start, I'll play all the way up to the last solo. I played pretty much exactly the same. Towards the end in Proud Mary, we tend to just kick it up a few notches and really get into it. So I'll play as far as I can. And then we'll have a bit of a talk about the chords that are involved and all that sort of thing. So here we go.
Oh,
actually, that's the structure of it right to the end, to that scream. Big rock and roll finish. So that's how we do that, that song. In the chorus, those guys will play. Stab that little A in there. So we play it. Heard it through the grapevine. How much slower would you be by? So we just chunk on the D and the G. Well, for me, it's D and G. For the guys, it's it is D and G. My shapes are an E shape. And an A shape, that's pretty confusing. Look, the chords for the song. Ooh, I bet you wanna have a new, that your plays make blue. So that is, it's a E minor chord, but it's a D minor. Then we go to an A major. That one will be a G major, so. Then we come into the B minor. G. That's a D major. Then the G. So. That's pretty much the song. After that chorus, back into the intro riff, which is that intro riff is the way I play it. I use the octaves, gives it a little bit more color. So. Using major chords, so I'll use the octaves for the first half of the riff. Then I'll switch to the majors. So that's that. Now for the solo, I'm kind of playing this as true as I can to Fogarty. So what I'm doing, starting on that D note. Thank you. second. Now the outro solo, I play that as well, pretty much the same, using my own sort of little bits and pieces added in there. I guess one little thing before I go. So the little outro solo. It's a little bend in there. So that's heard it through the grapevine. So I'll put the tunings in the little description of the video underneath. So if you do forget, you can just have a look.